G'day, here's a small deal of fossils, mostly fossils from Lightning Ridge area. Unfortunately they haven't got a lot of colour, but some of them have okay sort of definition. It's a pattern across there of the bone or timber. Like I say, not a lot of colour unfortunately, but not a big price. Bit of multicolour opal there on the end. Some of these may not be fossils, but it all came out of the cleanup. More or less little specimen pieces. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed. Cheers.